I wonder if anyone's ever gonna rent this unit. I should head to mine. Locked. Shit. Forgot my keys. Hope that spare set's still in the plants. Whoa. Woke the baby.
Sorry, neighbors.
There we go. Now I just need to use them to get in. Oh, these are for the front door.
Hey, babe. I'm home. Love you.
Be out in a second.
Hey there. I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
What's the occasion?
I'll tell you over dessert.
Let's talk later. What you reading?
Oh, it's not really your thing.
Oh, try me.
You're gonna make fun of me? It's a book of meditations. Zen stuff.
Yeah, it's not my thing. It's empty. Come on, man, she's using it.
Would you just move a bit to your side? Oh, thunder. I wasn't expecting a storm tonight.
Ago. She was caught in the picture.
Oh, we gotta clean that closet.
New Year's Eve, 8 years ago. She was caught in the picture.
Oh.
Wowed by this dessert.
Just give me 1 second.
Oh. Ow. Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
That storm's getting closer. These pills are huge. I should dissolve.
Hey, since you're using a mug,
want to go ahead and finish setting the table? Let me know when you're ready to eat.
storm's getting closer. Let's talk later. It's empty.
Hey, I finally remembered to put the spare key outside.
All right, table set.
Nice. Great. Let's do it. Oh, it's our song. They had to play it.
I'll get it.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go. Hold still.
Sir, sir. Sir,
ow.
Sir, sir.
Now you, hands behind
what
your back,
going
please.
On? No.
Jesus Christ. What? What the hell just happened?
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Didn't you already say that?
What?
I don't know. What? But, no. I was just... How is this possible? Look, I know this sounds weird, but... The day's repeating itself.
Uh-huh.
Like, I haven't figured out how it all works yet, but for example, if I get beat up, I go back to the start of the evening.
What? What do you mean, beat up? Who's beating you up?
He's big guy. It's not important. I'm not trying to stress you out. I'm just trying to give you an example.
Wow, great choice of example. I'm not stressed at all now.
I'll prove it.
Yeah, great. Let's see it. Wow me.
Let's see. Wait.
What is it?
Let's see. What about the radio?
What about it?
Yeah. Nothing, I guess.
Okay. Good talk.
Let me try something else. Let's see.
Well?
The dessert. I know you made my favorite.
I know? I told you I did?
Oh, shit. Yeah, you did. Okay, something else. Let's see. Oh, you're thirsty.
For you? You bet I am. But that doesn't mean you're living a time loop. It just means you're really hot.
Babe, try to stay focused. Let me try something else. Let's see. In a few seconds, we'll hear thunder.
Yeah, we just heard the storm roll in. Thunder in a rainstorm. What'll they think of next?
Let's see.
Technically, is this time travel?
Well, your phone.
What about it?
Not sure.
Cool.
Let's see. Wait.
What is it?
You know what? Forget it.
Great.
Then the next couple of minutes, a cop is gonna knock on a door.
Is this with all the repeating stuff?
Come on, let's just leave before he shows up.
Come Come on. Are you that scared of my cooking?
Come on, he's gonna hurt us.
At least it won't be on an empty stomach.
I'm asking you, please, just come downstairs with me. 5 minutes tops.
No, I'm not going downstairs.
Please don't open that door.
Come on, it could be anyone.
This isn't... No, I'm serious, please, don't open that door, it's important.
This isn't funny, babe.
Don't open the door. Just trust me.
Okay, I won't.
Oh, thank you. Let's talk later.
Hey, I can't come to the phone right now. Please leave a message.
Why a book on meditations?
I don't know. I've always been curious about it. My dad was always into that sort of thing.
My Zen wife, huh?
Look. There's a line. It is only by forgetting that we ever really drop the thread of time and approach the experience of living in the present moment.
Police, open
is that
up.
Him?
Let's talk later.
What does he want?
Let's talk later.
What does he want? Let's deal with the door first, okay?
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
Do you know something about this?
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go.
Hold still.
Hey, what the hell? Whoa. Get your hand.
Don't fucking move.
Now you.
Hands behind your back, please.
And don't move.
My wrists.
No, come on, don't. Just.
I don't know. This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell him? This is a misunderstanding. Look, I don't know. You don't have to handcuff.
You're
look,
under
I,
arrest for.
Don't fucking
I don't
move.
Know. You don't have to handcuff me. We can talk this out.
Fuck. Okay.
It's locked from the other side.
I'll be out in a second.
Yeah.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess?
Who made dessert? Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. Thanks. That sounds great. In a sec.
Okay. Rude.
Let's talk later.
Can't open that with just my hands.
Guess who has two thumbs and remember to pay the electric bill today?
Oh.
I forgot to call them about the light switch. Am I doing that to them?
Okay, let's sit down.
Great. Just give me one second. Let's eat.
Let's talk later. Care to dance?
Actually, that sounds really nice. After dessert?
This looks nice. What's the occasion?
Well, actually...
So, when is a dessert not just a dessert? I have something to share.
Dessert and a present? When is this, my birthday?
Just open it.
So? Yeah.
I'm pregnant! We're having a baby!
What? Wow!
Yeah, wow.
So? How are you feeling over there?
Hey.
Police.
I'll get it.
It's gonna be great.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What?
What?
Me? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind.
Wait. No! No! Please don't!
God! Fuck that guy.
Yeah.
Why is this out?
Baby.
You went through my drawer? You know I hate it when you go through my stuff. Ruined a nice surprise, too.
I'm living the same evening over and over.
Been there.
Like, I haven't figured out how it all works yet, but for example, if I get beat up, I go back to the start of the evening.
What? What do you mean, beat up? Who's beating you up?
He's big guy. It's not important. I'm not trying to stress you out. I'm just trying to give you an example.
Wow, great choice of example. I'm not stressed at all now.
I'll prove it.
Yeah, great. Let's see it. Wow me.
Let's see. Baby clothes.
Yeah, I don't think that proves what you're trying to prove. It proves you stole the gift and you opened it. Real nice, honey. Nice work.
Let's see. In a few seconds, we're gonna hear thunder.
The forecast is clear.
Yeah, I know. Wait and see. Nah, I better wait for the thunder first.
Thunder? Wow. That was spooky. How did you do that?
See? I'm in a time loop. You believe me now?
I mean, it was definitely something, but I'm gonna need a little more than that to swallow the whole story.
Let's see.
What do you got?
The dessert. I know you made my favorite.
I told you this morning I had something special planned. Not exactly Nostradamus to guess I'd make your favorite.
Right, yeah. Let's see. The light switch. In the bedroom. Something's really wrong with the wiring. One of us could get really hurt.
Yeah, no kidding. We really gotta fix that thing. Any other suggestions?
Let's see. Wait.
What is it?
Let's see. What about the couch?
What about it?
Yeah, nothing, I guess.
Oh, okay, good talk.
Let me try something else. Let's see.
What do you got?
What about the radio?
What about it?
Not sure.
Cool.
Let's see.
Well?
The dessert. I know you made my favorite.
Yeah, you said that already.
Right. Something else. Let's see.
I already used this storm as proof.
Well?
Wait.
What is it?
You know what? Forget it.
Great. Could you move, please?
I don't have enough space to drop it.
Police,
I'll get it.
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes. You. Hands behind your back. Let's go. Hold still.
Oh, hey, you're hurting me. What is going on? Help me. Will you come help me?
Well, who come help
you? My friend.
So, someone is here.
I don't know.
Hello?
This is a mistake.
Police. Come on out.
Babe. Will you help? This is a misunderstanding. Look, I don't know. Don't handcuff me. We can talk this out.
You're making a mistake.
Don't fucking move.
You can't do this. Wait. No. No, please. Please don't. Stop. Stop.
My nose. Motherfucker. He's too strong. I can't fight him head on. Gotta find another way.
Oh. I'll be out in a second.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess you made dessert.
Great. I'll let you know when I'm hungry.
Okay.
I'm living the same evening over and over.
Been there.
Like, I haven't... But for example, I go back...
What? Who's beating...
Is... He, I'm just...
Wow. I'm not...
I'll prove...
Yeah, great.
In a few seconds, I know the forecast said that it was gonna... But just wait.
Sure.
I'll hit in less than a minute. I better wait for the thunder first. 30 seconds, less, even.
So, when's it gonna start?
Okay, you're right. Any second now.
We could use the rain. Thunder. Huh. That was spooky. How did you do that?
Told you I'm in a time loop. Look, I know you need more proof. Let me find something else. Let's see.
Excited to get my mind blown.
This present. Look, look, it's clearly unopened. But I know there were baby clothes inside.
I just bought them today. How could you know?
I told you that I'm out of time, Luke. Do you believe me now?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I think I do, yeah. I need to sit down.
This is crazy. Man, this is not how I thought this night was gonna go.
And in the next few minutes, a cop is going to be at the door.
What does he want?
Trust me, just don't open the door.
Okay.
Do you want to dance?
Oh, that's a new one. But no, not exactly in the mood.
Let's eat.
Look at that. I've lost my appetite. You could try again later.
Let's talk later.
So, time loop. How? I have no idea how to react to that. So are you, like, gonna learn piano or something? I guess you've got the time. I don't know. Seems like it could be kind of fun.
Here's this.
Oh, thanks. I was wondering where that got off to.
Here's this.
No, thanks. Oh, I guess it'd get repetitive after a while.
These pills pack a fucking punch. Isn't enough space to drop that.
Police, open up.
Let's talk.
Is that him? What do we do?
Can we open the door?
Come on, wait. I know you're home.
You know
open
what
the
wants.
Door.
Can you make him...
I'm with the police. Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go.
Hold still.
Hey! Get your hands off me! Ow!
Help me! Will you come help me?
Well, who come help you?
My wrist.
So, someone is here.
I don't know. This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell him? This is a misunderstanding. Look, I don't know. You don't have to handcuff me. We can talk this out. You're making a mistake. This is... You can't do this. Please, listen. This is more complicated than you think. Please, just go. I won't tell anyone.
Don't fucking move. Now you, hands behind your back, please. Don't move.
All right, easy.
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No. That can't be right.
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
My father? Please, you must be thinking of someone else.
No playing dumb. Tell me where the watch is.
I'm not lying. Please don't hurt us. Honey, tell him.
He can't help you. Just you and me. Tell me where the watch is, and we all go our separate ways.
I'm telling you, I don't know about any watch.
Okay, let's just see.
No, please. Will you? Please. Okay.
Guy's a goddamn ox.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will. Okay, let's sit down.
Great. Just give me one second.
Ow. Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
Thanks for helping with the mics.
Oh, thunder. I wasn't expecting a storm tonight. Where are you going?
How'd your father die?
Well, that's a fun conversation topic. He had a heart attack. It was awful.
Did you ever own a pocket watch?
A pocket watch? No. Not that I remember.
Let's talk later.
I'm so tired all of a sudden.
These pills are huge. I should dissolve them. Sitting down. I love these fake plastic candles. This spoon's no good in its own. It's empty. Oh, these are for the front door.
Not gonna work.
It's locked.
Police, open up. Come on, I know you're home. Open the door. I have a warrant. Open up. Open the door now, or I'll kick it down. You asked for it.
Police, I have a warrant for your arrest.
What's going on?
On the ground, now. Don't move. Ma'am? Hello? Police, come on out. Thank you.
shit. He's dead.
You are not handcuffing yourself.
Huh.
Thank you for calling Blue Care First. This call may be monitored or recorded for quality assurance and training purposes. All representatives are currently assisting other customers. Please stay on the line, and the next available representative will assist you.
Wait, but... Oh, God damn it. God damn it. God damn it.
I am ready for your dessert.
You saw it?
Well, give me one second. Then prepare to have your mind blown.
Ow! I gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
Thanks for helping with the mugs.
Let's eat. I wasn't expecting a storm tonight.
Mm-hmm.
so tired all of a sudden. Oh, just gonna lie down for a sec. We'll talk later.
It is only by forgetting that we ever really drop the thread of time and approach the experiences of living in the present moment.
Oh, these are for the front door.
Emergency services.
I drugged my wife and she's not waking up.
Sir, what did you give her?
Sleeping pills. I gave her way too many sleeping pills.
If she regains consciousness, induce vomiting. An ambulance is on the way. It should be there in 15 minutes.
15 minutes? That's not... What if she doesn't have 15 minutes?
I can give you directions to the nearest hospital.
No, no, send an ambulance. Thank you.
Sir, our unit is on the way. Officers will be there soon.
It's too long.
They will arrive as soon as possible. Sir, get to a safe place.
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door. I have a warrant. Open up. Open the door now or I'll kick it down. You asked for it.
What the? He's already handcuffed.
Oh.
Wait, what? Oh, you little shit. You just made the biggest mistake of your life. One chance. Let me go right now.
Listen to me. Your daughter is sick.
Don't you fucking say another word. Cut me loose now.
What are we being accused of exactly?
Let me go right now. You son of a bitch. I was gonna leave you out of this. And now you've got this coming.
Listen. You need to tell me why you're here.
I said, let me go right now.
Listen. Why do you want the watch?
What? I'm here for your wife. Let me go.
Look, I know about the pocket watch.
Congratulations. Let me go.
You'd kill us for it? Are you even real police?
Hey, fuckhead, you attacked me. You don't have moral high ground here.
I'm sorry that I cuffed you, but I'm innocent. I just found out about all of this. I don't have anything to do with it. All her fault. So, let me go. Please.
Listen, I get it. This is a lot. I can help you. Just work with me, and we can keep you out of this.
You know what? Forget it.
Asshole. Fuck! Don't! Oh, God! Jesus Christ. Stop! I'm not fighting you. What do you want?
What are we being accused of exactly?
You really have no idea, do you? 8 years ago, she murdered her father in cold blood.
How did her father die?
Her. She shot him. Christmas Eve, 8 years ago. Didn't kill him, though. Then on New Year's Eve, she came back and finished the job. 2 shots, close range, heartless. Now, please, call an ambulance.
What makes you think she did it?
Of course she did it. Same gun, same room, it's obvious.
Why would she possibly do something like that?
Money, jealousy, a million reasons. You should ask her.
Why are you still after her? It's been so long.
I never stopped looking. Finally got a tip. Pointed me here.
Who gave you the tip?
The pocket watch she stole. She tried to sell it. Pawn shop owner let us know.
Why do you want the watch?
Shit. I need a doctor.
Yeah, I'll say. And I'm gonna hurt you again if you make me. The watch, come on.
Fuck. Fucking watch. You have any idea what that thing is worth?
Money? That's what this is about? You'd murder us for money?
You really don't know.
No.
Your wife, her father, closest thing to family I ever had.
You knew him?
Knew him. He taught me everything I know. He was good to me. When no one else was, and that monster murdered him.
You knew her father, right?
Yeah. He was good to me. Taught me a lot. I owe him this. Now, will you please untie me?
No more questions for
you. Oh, fuck. I'm bleeding.
There's no point in using the handcuffs now.
I think you got an
Dad,
artery.
The movie's about to start.
Wait, but God damn it.
Hello?
Hey, I got your number from your dad.
What?
Your dad says that my wife killed her father. He's coming to hurt her.
This isn't funny, you creep.
Listen, I know about your situation. And I'm sorry for you. Cancer is awful.
Who are you? Fuck you.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will. the next few minutes, a cop is gonna...
What are you talking...
The cop guy says that he was close to your father. He says he was there when he died. This is personal for him.
What are you talking about? My dad had a heart attack, sicko. You know that.
Look, I can't explain right now. Just trust me and don't open the door.
What?
Just please, please don't open.
Okay.
Come on, let...
Come on. Are you that...
I'm asking you... Come downstairs.
No.
I'm stuck in it.
So, there's a cop and a time loop.
Yes. Yes.
Jeez.
I'll prove it.
Yeah, great. Let's see it. Wow me.
Let's see.
If you can prove it, I mean, it'd be kind of cool.
The dessert. I know you made my favorite.
I know. I told you I did.
Oh, shit. Yeah, you did. Let's see.
Technically, is this time travel?
This present. Look, look. But I know.
I just bought. How could you? You're kind of.
Do you believe me now?
I mean.
All right, let me try and prove something else. Let's see. Well, your phone.
What about it?
Yeah.
Okay, good talk.
Let me try. Let's see. Right, I can.
Babe, they play the same stuff over and over and over.
I know, but to know what's coming on right now?
There are 100 ways to know what's on the radio. What else you got?
Let's see. What about the couch?
What about it?
Not sure.
Cool.
Let's see. Wait.
What is it?
You know what?
Great.
Babe, I know you have a watch. I just need you to tell me where you hid it.
A watch? What are you talking about?
You've been lying to me all this time?
What?
About your past, about your father.
What? I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, what about your father's murder?
What is this? My father died of a heart attack, asshole. I don't want to talk about this.
I'm telling you, the day is restarting.
Again?
I know the truth. The truth about the watch, your father.
What is this? All these accusations? We're done talking about this.
Babe, stop lying to me. Where's the watch?
You want to watch your tone?
Tell me, please, where you hit it.
Oh, fuck off.
Hey!
We're done here.
Care to dance?
I don't want to.
Let's talk later.
Police, open up.
Is that him? Oh, is that? Oh, that's him, isn't it? Just let's stay quiet. Maybe he'll
come
go
on,
away.
Come on, I know you're home. Open the door.
This can't be happening.
What emerges?
There's somebody breaking into my apartment. He's got a gun, and he's gonna kill me and my wife.
What are we doing?
Sending a unit right now.
I have a
get
warrant.
To a safe
open
place.
Up.
All right, when will they get here?
This?
He's almost inside.
This?
They should be there in 15
minutes.
Open 15
minutes? We can't wait 15 minutes.
Sir, officers
what are
will
you
be
doing?
There as soon as possible. Get to a safe place.
Can you make him leave? What do we do?
Can't get to that door.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Police, I have a warrant for your arrest.
What is this?
Yeah, I know.
You know?
I can't.
I know.
Congratulations. On the ground, arms behind you. Don't move. Ma'am? Come on out. I just want to talk. Please, open the door. Enough. Hold still.
Whoa, ow. Stop. Stop. I'll come with you. I'm not... Help me. Will you...
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No. That can't be right.
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
My father? Please, you must be thinking of someone else.
No playing dumb. Tell me where the watch is.
I'm not lying. Please don't hurt us. Honey, tell him.
He can't help you. Just you and me. Tell me where the watch is, and we all go our separate ways.
I'm telling you, I don't know about any watch.
Okay, let's just see.
Will you come help me? No. No, please. Will you? Please. Okay. Just stop. Please. I'll tell you. Just don't hurt him. Please. The watch is in the...
Oh, fuck. That was brutal. Oh, God. You're okay. You're okay.
What?
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will.
Babe, where's the...
You want to watch you...
Tell me.
Hey!
We're done here.
You've been...
What?
About your...
What? I don't know what you...
Well, what about your...
What is this? My father... I don't want to talk about this.
No coming back from this. If I do this... I'm a killer forever.
Oh.
Uh-uh.
Hey, I finally remembered to put the spare key out. Sorry.
Oh, I forgot to call the landlord about the light switch. Mind doing that tomorrow?
No. Not now. Let's eat.
Look at that. You could try again.
Care to...
I...
let's talk later.
I'll get it.
I'm with the police.
Heavy rain.
Turn around, please.
What? Me?
Yes, you. Hands behind your back. Let's go.
Hold still.
You're hurting me. Come along. What is going on? Help me. Will you come help me?
Well, who come help you?
My friends.
So, someone is here.
I don't know.
Hello?
This is a mistake.
Police, come on out.
Babe, will you tell me? This is a misunderstanding.
Look, I don't know.
Don't fucking move.
Don't have to handcuff me. We can talk this out.
Now you, hands behind your back, please.
Don't
You're
move.
You're making a mistake. This is... You can't do this. Please, listen. This is more complicated than you think. Please, just go. I won't tell anyone.
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No. That can't be right.
Don't fucking move. Jesus. All right. I'm good.
I didn't hear you come in. Best night ever. Guess who made dessert? Let me know when you're in the mood.
Yeah, I will. Okay.
Great. Just...
Ow! Gotta get this fixed, babe. Someone's gonna get hurt.
That's already got enough pills.
Thanks for helping with the mics.
Let's eat.
Honey.
Oh, thunder. I was not expecting a storm tonight.
Oh my God. Whoa, hey. Are you okay?
Man, that hurt. Thank God I was wearing shoes, right?
No kidding. Just glad you're okay.
You know what? I think I've lost my appetite.
In the next few minutes, the cop, he's gonna accuse you of killing your father.
What? My dad had a heart attack. You sound crazy, dude.
The cop, he says he was there when he...
What
What are you talking about? My dad had a heart.
Come on.
Come on. Are you that?
He's gonna hurt us.
Okay.
I am stuck in a time.
Uh-huh.
Let's talk later.
Can't open that with just my hands.
Hmm? What are you doing?
Why would you do that? You're gonna ruin the apartment because...
So this was her father's watch.
I don't even know what you're looking for. That's it. I'm out of here.
My father-in-law's old pocket watch.
You're such an asshole sometimes.
Father-in-law's old pocket watch. It's locked.
Excuse me, ma'am.
It's locked.
Sorry?
Will you follow me to your apartment, please? I'm with the police.
Wait. No.
Make a noise, and I'll break your arm. Back inside, now. Thank you.
What's going on?
I have a warrant right here. This'll go easier if you cooperate. Hold still.
Stop! Help me! Will you come help me?
Well, who come help you?
My wrists.
So, someone is here.
I don't know what This is a mistake. Babe, will you tell him? This is a misunderstanding. Look, I don't know. You don't have to handcuff me. We can talk this out. You're making a mistake. This is... You can't do this. Please, listen. This is more complicated than you think. Please, just go. I won't
Don't
tell anyone.
Move.
Now you, hands behind your back, please.
Don't move.
You're under arrest for your father's murder 8 years ago.
No. That can't be right.
Shut up. You know what this is. Now, where's your father's watch?
My father? Please, you must be thinking of someone else.
Uh-uh. No playing dumb. Tell me where the watch is.
I'm not lying. Please don't hurt us. Honey, tell him.
He can't help you. Just you.
Hey, listen. Whoa. I didn't do anything.
Sure you didn't. Shut up and don't move. I'll deal with you in a minute. He can't help.
Hey, listen.
Then I guess I don't need you.
Sure.
No. Please don't stop. Stop. Oh my God. Help. Please. Somebody help.
Fucking get you.